these are just some of the things that we came up with. If people have other ideas, we are always eager to talk. And one of the promising developments in the last 2 years is the new CSR rules put a lot of money in the pipeline, the CSR pipeline, and we request the IT companies as well as the domain companies to send some of it our way so that everybody benefits. So in summary, I would like to say academic institutions are like water holes in a jungle. Rich and varied ecosystem developed around water holes. Different players of the ecosystem benefit in different ways from having that institution there. So it is very important to have high quality institutions. And as an institution, we have set very high targets or very high goals for ourselves in the future. And we have the focus, the confidence and the model or the autonomy to reach there. And that we are very confident. This institutional model is uncommon in India. The premier institutions in India are the IITs and IISc. They are all under the aegis of central government and they are supported very well by the central government, which also comes with a lot of demands from the central government. We have stayed away, or we have been able to stay away from the government because of the sagacity of the original founders in setting up this model, and we believe we have made it work reasonably well. This model may be uncommon for India, but it's not uncommon for the world at all. We have heard about all these institutions like Caltech, MIT, Princeton, CMU, whatever. They are all the so-called private research universities of the US are roughly the same model. They are high quality, high research research universities outside of the government sector. And so it's not uncommon how to establish such a system. And don't we all want to have a top 25 institution in Hyderabad? We would like to be an academic mast, a tall academic mast on which the flag of Hyderabad flies. And I think the opportune moment is now, because we have established a model, we have proved the proof of concept is ready. With the right kind of help, we can take the left turn and go up in the quality and quantity of research, teaching and outreach. So I request, I appeal to all of you, let's strive together to achieve this goal of setting up a world-beating institution right here in Hyderabad. Thank you very much.